This morning in the road home, we're not running, we're going to talk about the road to forever home that every child in the state care is hoping for. Cardi Furniture and Adoption Rhode Island have partnered for years on a number of programs. And to tell us about some great upcoming events is Judith McSully of Adoption Rhode Island, as well as our friends and our buddies, Nick, Ron, and Pete. Cardi, we are glad you guys are here today.
Good morning.
This is one of those stories. It's a heartwarming story. Everybody is happy when you hear about these adoption stories. And Cardi's Furniture has once again stepped up and is helping and also has a program for these families.
That's correct. We have the Cardi Furniture Care Program. And when the children are adopted on the day of adoption, we give them a gift card for Cardi's Furniture. They can come in, buy something specific for their bedroom, a new bed, a new dresser, whatever they need. We had one young lady that came in, she picked out a pink headboard that we happened to have, that we had in stock. We delivered it right away. She was very, very excited, very happy. It was a great time for her. And we have to remember that the children need to sleep. And when they sleep is when they grow. And so they need to have a great mattress. So they can also use that gift card for a new set of bedding. So it's a wonderful program, and we're very happy to be involved.
These kids need to have a place to rest their head and make it feel like home for them forever.
That's great.
So that's good. Okay, Ron, another great program, the Heart Gallery.
Heart Gallery, actually, there's one going on right now. It's the 8th Heart Gallery is going on right now. There's 18 children up for adoption, which looking for a forever family. And it's just a fantastic thing that they do. They do some outstanding artwork. They get some donated photography done by local photographers and the printing and everything. And they get to do things that they like, whether it's eating ice cream or on a football field at Gillette Stadium,
yeah,
or riding a horse.
I like ice cream. I like all of the above.
And, me too. I mean, maybe I can take some pictures with them. That's only they get to eat the ice cream. But, it's just an amazing group of people coming together. And Judy and their whole group has done such a fabulous job bringing this together. And then, of course, we have the 9th coming up. In which case they will be in 2014 bringing the gallery back into our, I believe, a West Warwick facility again. And it's just an amazing group of photographs and great group of kids, actually.
Right.
And each year to see the families adopt these kids and become the forever family, we've been to several of those also. It's just a heartwarming event, as Nick said. It's just it's gratifying for us to be involved in such a great organization.
Not a dry eye in the house from what I hear about all these things. And Judy, one of the kids has written an amazing song, right?
That's right. Actually, it's a great story. A young man, David Fontaine, wrote the words to this song.
Right.
And he did that in reference to his grandfather, who had grown up in foster care. And then he gifted the words to us, and we met the Galvin family, and their daughter, Emma Joy, is just a wonderful musician. And she put those words to music and went to Nashville and recorded it. And so, and it's on iTunes. And so it's just another wonderful way that people think of to help children that are in foster care.
And there she is right now. And we are going you're going to hear the song later on. It is available on iTunes.
It is.
With all of the proceeds going to support Adoption Rhode Island.
Exactly.
Which is a great thing. Yeah. Okay. All right, Peter, we're not going to sing. We're not going to dance. What are we going to do?
Well, I'll tell you, you and I maybe could walk the walk for the Adoption Rhode Island. Molly could do it in about 10 seconds.
That we could do.
And so she'll just get in, get out of the car, do it. And back, but it's on October 26th. They're going to have Walk the Walk for Adoption Rhode Island. It's a great fundraiser. It's at Colt State Park, in Bristol. DM does a wonderful job getting the maintaining it throughout the year, but really making it special for the walk. So a lot of families come down and walk, and it's going to be a fun time. So I think is it in the morning?
Is in the morning, 9
Perfect.
O'clock.
9 o'clock,
so it should be a great time. We hope everybody comes out October 26th.
All right, sounds good. All great stories. Makes everybody happy to hear such good stuff. And as Judy mentioned, later on in the program, Emma is going to perform for us. All the information for the Heart Gallery and Walk will be on our website. Just go to the Roadshow tab on WPRI.com.